Borzois were used to find and pen wolves. True. Borzois might look fancy, but they were bred to hunt. During said hunts, the dogs were kept in large packs of 100 or more. These large parties would hunt wolves, foxes, and hares. Borzois were expected to find and pen wolves, then wait for the hunter to catch up. Sometimes the wolf would be released so the hunt could continue in the future.